Hi, I'm Dr. Rajneesh Mittal, consultant endocrinologist in Yamunanagar, Haryana. Today I'm going to talk about male infertility, that is where husbands are the major cause for infertility. We need to understand that females are not only the cause for infertility or not becoming pregnant. Sometimes, in fact, even males can have some problems, some issues in their body or hormonal issues where they can be infertile. So it's very important for males, for husbands to understand that the investigating a couple for infertility is very important and they are a part of the investigation. It's not only that first female has to get themselves investigated. Males have to equally show importance and go to the doctor to get themselves investigated. And believe me, investigating males is very easy. First, you have to give your simple semen test. Depending upon your semen report, examination, your endocrinologist or the clinician looks what other hormones you really need to undergo and what are the other investigations you need to do. So with that, the flowchart of infertility gets simplified and we can really say whether the males are having this problem or not. Another thing is that males needs to understand is that lifestyle is a very important factor that plays role in making a male infertile, like obesity, diabetes, hypertension, dyslipidemia, alcohol, smoking, stress. All these factors can cause infertility. Please refrain from these things, keep them under control, show to your local doctor regularly and get these things under control. By just controlling these problems in your life, you can really become fertile and your semen count can increase. Another important point is that there are a lot of gyms, there are a lot of body shops where you get body enhancers or anabolic steroids which sometimes males take. Kindly refrain from taking such medicines and please go to your doctor apna to ask them whether they need to take these steroids or no to enhance the body. What are the side effects? What are the side effects of desi medicines that are there in the market for male infertility? So before you take any step related to such things or infertility, please consult your doctor and then only take medicines. Thank you very much.